guys, and welcome back to Sean Production. This is your host RJ, back to you with another reaction video. And today guys, as scheduled, I'm going to be reacting to Gameboys episode 8. And if you may not know, we left off in a very sad moment last episode, episode 7, when Kai's father died. So I'm not really sure what's going to happen in this episode, but I'm quite excited to know how the series progressed. And by the way guys, there was someone who commented that I should have been more empathetic, I guess, but you see, I don't really cry that easily, and if I do cry I'm the worst and the ugliest crier ever. So I try to compose myself when I'm reacting to these things, because yeah, you don't want to see me crying, because that's just a bad thing. So yeah, I prepared some food. Yeah, it's a middle of the night. Not really middle of the night, it's been 2 hours since it was posted, it was published, but I haven't reacted to it because I did do some of my routine exercises, which took me around 1 hour, and then I cooked food because I haven't eaten since this morning. So I prepared that for this reaction, I guess. I'm not really sure how my emotions will be this episode, because it is still a sad episode. I'm not sure, maybe it will become happy. So without further ado, let's just get on to the video. So yeah, I'm ready. I think I've composed myself enough to react to it, but I'm not sure. So I'm just going to put it in the side. I'm going to put my earphones on, started the recording, and then let's go and react in 3, 2, 1. Episode 8, no matter what. Oh no. No, what's going to happen?
Wala na, deactivate na talaga.
Oh no. He did deactivated his Facebook. Oh no. Oh no, he deactivated all his social. Oh no. Hurry up, you're going to watch me eat, but oh no. Oh no.
Morning, baby.
He's not answering. He's not answering. Oh my gosh.
Pwede lang, nandiyan ako sa tabi mo eh. Pero gusto ko lang malaman mo na pag kailangan mo ng kausap, andito lang ako. Hey baby, I hope you're doing well today and every day. Oh, nasa tayo? Huwag naman puro french fries kainin mo ah.
Oh no. He's still so cute. He's still taking care of him. Even though he's not answering.
Good night. Sweet dreams. Sigurado ang sweet ang dreams mo kasi ako yung nasa isip mo bago ka matulog eh.
He's still trying to be cute in the midst of this one, which is good. I think it's good because it maybe it eases the mood a little bit, I guess. I'm not sure, because I haven't really, as I said in my previous episode, in the previous reaction, I haven't really experienced any loss. So yeah.
Tatawagan ko na ba siya? Ready na ba ako?
Oh, it's Kai! Oh, so it was Kai. So who was watching the videos?
Oh, ay, nag-aalala na rin ako sa kanya.
Let's just give him time to grieve. Alam mo, mas ikaw nakakaalam ko.
It's best to put, to give space.
Teka nga, nakapagdala ka na ba ng flowers?
Oo naman. Alam mo, buti na talagang magaling kang mag-stalk. Na-confirm natin kung ano nangyari sa kanya.
Ako pa ba? Tsaka naka-public naman yung post Kuya London niya, no? In Ooh. Fair, cutie din.
Ooh.
Ang laki ng legs.
Dalawa na tayo, in-stock mo eh.
Oh my God. Their relationship is so nice. It's so nice.
Ayoko kasi ma-depress, no? Lukot kasi na hindi man lang nila napaglamaya yung dad nila.
Yeah, that's what I said last semester. Last reaction.
Hindi mo na nakita nung may sakit.
You cannot.
Tapos hindi ka nakapagpaalaman lang.
Oh, because...
Kasi nakita mong ilibing yung taong mahal mo.
True.
Kahit pa paano may closure.
Feeling ko naman strong si Boyle.
Let's Kaya just give him
space. Alam mo, for sure kung kontakin ka rin niya kapag okay na siya.
I'm shaking, guys.
Gusto ko siyang damayan.
Shaking. Ano
mo nakita mo na itsura nung umiiyak siya?
Kaya nga, you need to be...
Oh my gosh. Okay, Kai. I'm shaking. It might not be visible, but I'm literally shaking. Okay, I think he activated. Wait. Oh my God. The worst thing about this is that it's really happening, especially here in the Philippines right now. Oh what would I feel when I lose someone? Oh, their favorites are Oreos. They're really close. I'm not close with my father, so. Oh no! They're playing their favorite song. This music is not helping. It's such a sad moment when you see other people getting well from COVID and then you're in a situation where you lost someone. It's very hard to accept. Now I'm tearing up. Oh my gosh, I said I won't tear up. My gosh, the music is not helping at all. All we can do is to be happy for those people and pray for these people, pray for everyone. But this is really sad. I'm really hungry too. See? Thank you to all our frontliners for doing a great job.
Hey baby, kumusta ka? Okay ka lang ba? Ano nangyari? Ano nararamdaman mo?
May toothpaste ka pa dito.
Ha? Ano yan? Magtutoothbrush kasi ako. Narinig ko may tumatawag. Sabi ko na ba, ikaw yan eh. Kamusta ka naman ba?
Natanggap ko pala yung pinadala mo flowers. Thank you ah.
Alam ko, hindi sapat yan para mapagaan yung nararamdaman mo. Kung gusto mo pag-usapan, nandito lang ako, ah. Kung ayaw mo pag-usapan, nandito pa din ako.
Okay, I'm gonna drink.
Kung ayaw mo nandito ako, nandito pa din ako.
kaya talaga naubusan ng banet.
Best boy.
Talaga.
Best boy ever.
Ano pa ganun, wala pa pangiti kita.
Pakisabi rin pala kay Pearl, thank you.
Sige, sabihin ko mamaya. Siya'y tumulong sa akin para malaman ko ano yung nangyari.
Ah, kaya pala.
You know.
Akingit talaga kayo.
You can cry it out. You can cry it out.
May kaibigan kasi ako dati si Risa. Sobrang close din kami nun.
Oh. Nasaan na siya?
Ano? Umamin kasi siya sa akin na nagkakagusto siya sa akin.
Lahat naman magkakagusto sa'yo, baby. Tit mo kaya? Ano nangyari? Naging kayo ba?
Sana nga, naging kami na lang eh. Hindi sana nangyari lahat. Matagal niya na kasi tinatago na may gusto siya sa akin. Kaya sinabi ko sa kanya na hindi ko siya gusto.
Oh, he's opening up.
Yun, sobrang saktan siya. Tinanong niya ako bakit. Kasi wouldn't fall for her, diba? She's beautiful, she's nice, she's intelligent.
She is cute, she is cute.
Lahat nagkakagusto talaga dun.
Hindi mo talaga siya gusto, hindi mo siya gusto. Wala ka lang i-explain.
Kaso hindi niya ngayon maintindihan, Gaff. Dahil nung i-reject ko siya, parang lumiit pa yung tingin niya sa sarili niya. Kaya nag-decide ako na sabihin na yung totoo. That I'm not sure I'm into girls.
Oh, yeah, that's what I said last reaction to when he was talking to his brother.
Bakit ano nangyari?
Sinabi niya kay Mama at saka Papa.
Oh, that's the worst thing ever. Sorry if I'm pausing so much. It's going to be a long video. But that's the worst thing ever. When people bring you out of the closet without your permission, they forcefully do it. And that's not their decision to do. It's your decision to do. Because it's your life. It's your choice to come out at the perfect time when you want to come out. So, that's the worst thing. Oh, that's cyberbullying. That's cyberbullying. That's considered cyberbullying.
Tinanggal niya sa akin yung pagkakataon na makapag-decide para sa sarili ko.
Yes, yes.
Hindi ko alam kung paano ko harapin si Mama at Papa. At si Kuya at Papa.
The hardest.
Na hindi nila alam. Hindi nila kilala kung sino talaga si Cairo na nakasama nila sa bahay.
You're still you, boy. You're still you. No matter who you are, you're still you.
Kaya nag-less ako.
That's what I said.
The middle of this pandemic, si Papa lang. Mahina na kasi talaga resistensya nun eh. Bukod pa sa asthma, may heart problem din yun eh. Pero dahil alala siya sa akin.
Parents
kahit alam niya delikado para sa health niya, bumaba siya sa bahay para hanapin ako. Para hanapin ako.
Compromise na yung
Kuya,
immune system niya.
Araw-araw siyang lumalabas para hanapin ako. Agad sa nagkaroon na siya ng symptoms.
No, Cairo. It's not your fault. Ano yung sayo yung sarili mo, baby?
Umuwi lang ako nung nalaman ko nagkasakit si Papa. Eh, hindi ko pala siya nakausap.
That's the worst thing and about this.
Siya sa hospital.
Is that
kasalanan ko,
he'll end up blaming
baby,
himself.
Wala kang kasalanan. Be so hard on yourself. Hindi mo naman naman ganun yung mangyayari.
True. That's the hardest
valid
part of it.
Valid yung takot mo. Valid yung nararamdaman mo. Hindi mo lang sisi yung sarili mo.
Cairo.
Kuya.
Ano yung kaibigan mo, Cairo? Hindi mo kailangan sisihin yung sarili mo.
I post it because I might choke. I'm going to drink water. They're finally talking. It's good that they're finally starting to talk because the worst thing is that for someone to think that they killed their own parents. That they're the reason why her parents did. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm a little bit more emotional right now because things have been happening the past few days as well.
talaga kung bakit nangyari lahat ganito eh.
But it wasn't your choice. It wasn't your choice. It was just...
Yes.
Yo. This is not helping. This is not helping at all. But it might help me sleep tonight. I'm an only child, so I don't have an experience of this one as well. Oh, I'm hungry. They're finally talking, oh my gosh. Well, an adult can cry. No one is not allowed. No one is, what do you call this? There's no age, there's no limitation to the age when a person should or should not cry. Because sometimes it's best to cry. It's best to cry when you cannot take it all in. I'm sorry, the recording is so long. Pakilala mo na siya! Ooh!
Totoo ba?
Oh my gosh!
Ito ng mga pagkain at flowers. Ayos ha. Tapos na, ito paiyakin ha. Tignan mo naman pag umiiyak.
No! He looks good when he's crying. Oh wait.
Approve na kay kuya.
Wait. I just saw that my subtitles are off. It's not for me, but for you. I could understand everything, but... And I do expect you to watch the episode before you watch the reaction.
Kasi, nanggugulo ka na naman eh.
Wait lang naman. You're already at it. Wala pa nga ako sinasabi.
Bakit? Kailangan ba may introduction bago kita awayin?
Okay.
Terrence.
Oh my God. Kits ko reaction mo bakit ganyan. Pero pwedeng kausapin muna ako.
At bakit naman kita papakinggan?
Of all people, you should understand me. Pareho lang naman tayong ex ni Gav, no?
Hoy!
Don't group yourself. Yes.
Matagal na ako naka-move on kay Gav. Wala lang akong pagdanasa sa kanya eh. Di katulad ng iba dyan.
Ooh.
Bitter pa rin.
Ooh. Kaya nga gusto ko itong kausapin. Gusto ko mag-apologize kasi na-realize ko naman yung mali ko.
Sobrang mali talaga. Sobrang asshole move yung lahat ng ginawa mo. Alam mo, gusto kitang bigyan ng mag-asawang virtual sampal.
Okay, fine. Asshole na kong asshole. Really? Kaya ako nga sila gustong makausap eh. This quarantine is really affecting my mental health.
Hoy, Terrence! I know this crisis is affecting everyone's mental health. Pero
yes.
Kapag may kagagawa kang ginawa, don't use mental health as an excuse. Own up to your mistakes.
Period.
Make up for it.
Period.
And don't do it again.
Period. You say, oh my gosh, many people is using mental health as a reason to do or to an excuse for the things they have done. Oh, it's so irritating because mental health doesn't work like that. Some does, but you need to be psycho.
Okay, kung sincere kasi pag-apologize dun sa dalawa, please lang. Now is not the right time. Alam mo, nanggigigil pa sila sa'yo eh.
Sorry. You're right. Gago ko kasi. Gusto ko lang naman ang kausap.
Okay. Maybe it's just my imagination.
Lukot-lukot lang kasi.
Normal lang naman malungkot eh.
I'm alone at home for 5 months.
Why not use this time to reflect on your actions? Hindi ka naman masamang tao eh. Oo, minsan asshole ka. Pero sana mawala yung lungkot na nararamdaman mo.
Thank you.
Wait, will they end up together? Is it just my imagination? He's finally moving on. He's moving on. Good. Move on. Move on.
Hi, Ma.
Anak, ang kuya lang doon mo nandyan. Si Paris.
Si kuya po may kinuha lang sa kotse. Si Paris po talaga.
Okay, okay. At teka, kumain na kayo.
Opo nga, kumain po kami.
Okay.
Kailan po pala balik niyo rito?
Saglit na lang. Pwede na akong umuwi dyan.
Nararamdaman po ba kayo?
Ano ko ba, you don't have to worry about anything.
No!
Expose lang ako sa maraming tao nung kinuha ko yung urn ng papa nyo.
Yeah, because cremation.
Oh, sige na, siya na.
Ma, wait.
Oh.
Ma. I'm sorry.
Why are you apologizing?
Because I'm not the son you think I was. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm gay.
Oh.
Pero. Don't be sorry. You don't apologize
for who you are. I love this mom. I love this mom. Their acting is impeccable.
Pwede kang magsabi sa akin. Sa amin.
Best actor, best actress ever.
Kasi...
My gosh!
Kami yung pamilya mo.
Yes, that's true. Sorry. Because if you don't feel safe with your family, where can you feel safe? I'm sorry, I'm talking with my mouth full or with my... Okay, wait. Is it more? Just joking. What I meant to say is that what the mother said is true, because you need to make your family members feel safe together with you, because when they don't feel safe, when you don't feel safe with your family, where can you be safe, you know? Where will you feel safe? Because family should be your safest place, your quiet place.
I'm really sorry, anak. Mahal na mahal kita.
Thank you, mahal na mahal kita.
What will I feel when I lose someone? Because it's gonna happen. My gosh, they're so cute. You might not want it, but it's gonna happen. At least they have each other. You know? Deep breath, Ranch, deep breath. Oh, there's a slow dancing. you're so cute. We're going to fall asleep together. Oh my gosh. The cutest ever. Oh my gosh. My gosh. At least they found a safe place to each other. The sweetest thing ever. Oh my gosh. I love his smile. I'm crying inside. Yoga? Yoga? I haven't tried yoga. Yoga is a discipline, right? Not a religion. I'm gonna laugh. Is that incense in their back? Wait. Wait. What is Pearl doing? Eating, drinking, and Pearl imagining. We just finished a set. Are you even in yoga? Oh my gosh, my foot is so itchy. Are you even in yoga?
Gutom na ako eh.
Wala pa tayong 10 minutes na nagme-meditate, no?
Parang kailangan kasi mag-video ko, bibigit lang pala tayo.
Ano ka ba? Ito kailangan natin, no? Para hindi tayo ma-stress. Nanaginip na nga ako eh.
Nakatulog?
Kasi ganito, may matanda.
She fell asleep.
Tapos, sabi niya sa akin, ito daw yung bagay na pagpipilian ko para ma-survive ko yung pandemic. Sabi niya, si Alden Richards or face mask?
Face mask. Alden Richards.
Siyempre si Alden!
I knew it.
Oo naman, no? Kasi for sure si Alden may stock ng face mask. But yung face mask na kaya mabigyan ng Alden.
Smart. Smart. No. Smart.
Fan ka talaga ni Alden?
Weakness ko kasi mga dimples. Dimples na ganyan. Di ba, Gav? Kaya nga ako natanso niyan eh.
Hoy! Uy, mamaya lang makita mo siya na.
Sus! Kaya na ko kung ayaw yung mag-meditate, ako lang mag-isa. Che, bye!
So much fun.
Baby, puro junk food ka na naman ah.
Bakit ba? Kung ako umiinom ng damo dyan, hindi kita pinapakailaman.
Walang damo.
Sarap ka lang ito.
Ay, de, smoothie. Inumin mo lang yan ang inumin. Basta huwag mo itong pakailaman yung chips ko.
Foods before.
Hindi naman, hindi ka na umiiyak.
Stress eating.
Makapasaya sa'yo. Kala ko yung nangigil na din itong mati sa'yo.
Oo nga. Itong chips talaga nagpapaligaya sa akin.
Oh my god! 32 minutes. We're recording is 32 minutes. Arthur Lazaro? Wait! Arthur Lazaro is... His father!
Maybe, yeah.
His father! Wait!
Si Papa.
Scheduled email?
No.
Scheduled email? Scheduled email.
Gagi. Scheduled email kasi.
Oh, scheduled email.
Ano sabi?
Dearest Cairo, I want to tell these things to you personally pagkaling ko. But just in case na may mangyari at hindi ko na masabi sa'yo, sana ay matanggap mo tong email na ito. Siguro masama ang loob mo dahil sa mga nangyari at natakot kang lumapit sa amin ng mama mo. Kung akong nasa posisyon mo, ganun din ang mararamdaman ko. Naiintindihan ko kung bakit kailangan mong lumayo pansamantala at mag...
Wait, I need to pause that. Because your emotions are valid. I'm not saying that revenge is valid. No. It's better to love. But when it comes to the situations, your emotions are valid. It's okay to be afraid. It's okay to be uncomfortable. You just need to be true to yourself. Because, wait, is he his real father? Is he his real father? Wait, because Cairo here looks so young. Is he his real father? Because that would be cool. That would be freaking cool. Okay.
Pero siyempre, papa mo ko, hindi mo naman may aalis sa akin na mag-alala, kaya hinanap kita. Inulungkot ako sa tuwing magte-text ka sa akin sa ospital para humingi ng tawad. Ilang beses ko nang sinabi sa'yo na wala kang kasalanan. Pero baka ang gusto mong marinig sa akin ay ang patawarin kita, okay? I forgive you, Cairo. I hope you forgive yourself too. Lagaan mo ang mama mo.
My gosh! I'm having mixed emotions. I'm freaking out. Sorry. I'm freaking out.
Para sa akin, ha? Mukhang kalilimutan na bigyan siya ng paborito.
Tears of joy.
Happy anniversary, man.
Oh, huling habilin. Last will.
Always remember, I love you. I love you no matter what. Love, Papa.
You're putting chip all over your face.
Sana ko sumarting nun
eh. That sounds like this. He still have the time to be funny.
Hinilamos lang ako saglit.
Baby, sabi dito baka daw malis na ECQ. Sana naman, no? Para makapagkita na tayo. Baby! Tagal mo naman, miso kita. Baby!
Oh, yan, okay na?
Oo naman, cute ka pa din.
That's what sabi. Oh, game tayo.
Game! Ipalit ka pa na yung username, ba't di ko makita?
Ay, oo nga pala, may bago akong account.
Ano yung username mo?
Gabriel Sanjo. Oh!
Baby na talaga kita? Baby mo na ako?
Ended in a very hard out. But that was still a cliffhanger, oh my gosh. A recording is past the time already, but I haven't finished my food yet. I still have food. Okay. Mixed emotions, roller coaster. What else? A Ferris wheel going up and down and up and down and up and down and up and down and I'm going to fall down. And I'm drinking two beverages. I'm drinking water. Those times where I almost cried. Tears almost fell. It's so hot, but that ended in a high note. Yeah, that was my reaction to Gameboys episode 8, no matter what. That was an amazing episode. That was great. Oh my gosh, and it ended in a high note. I can't wait for episode 9. I'm not sure how many episodes this is, but I think it was Chelsea or it was... It's either Chelsea or Alex who said that there's only 10 episodes to this, so I think we're coming to an end, but still, we have great high notes where Terrence is moving on. Good, Terrence, proud of you. Cairo forgave himself. Oh no, wait. Cairo forgave himself. The family is talking again or having better relationship. The brothers is talking and Cairo and Gabriel found a safe home. Home with each other. And lastly, are they confirming that they're together now? But on a high note, on another note, I have a very big question. Is the actor playing Kai's father here his real father in real life? I'm not sure, but it might be because there's a high possibility. Unless that's his. I'm not really sure when he started acting, but oh, so he might be. So, but thank you guys for joining me once again to another reaction. That was a great episode, as I said. If you like this video, please leave me a thumbs up. If you did not like this video, it's okay to leave me a thumbs down, but comment down below why you gave me a thumbs down. And if you're not already part of the Shanpro family, hi, I'm RJ, your host. And if you like this, going down and clicking the red subscribe button, and while you're at it, click the bell icon so that you'll get a notification whenever I post a new video. Thank you guys, and see you next time. Bye.